piece that you're writing here is called Dear Santa, Have You Had the Measles? And I feel like I've got to explain something first, because you boys and girls don't get the measles like we used to years and years ago. Measles was a disease much like chickenpox, where you passed it from one person to another, but it wasn't very pleasant. You get a rash all over. It would be on your arms, your legs, your face, your chest, all over. And it was not a comfortable feeling. You get a fever, sometimes earaches, sore throats. Doctors would come to the house and they would say, close the drapes so that their eyes don't get hurt. It wasn't just a real pleasant disease, so it's nice that you don't get that anymore. But this song is an old song about a little boy who gets the measles just before Christmas. And his big concern is, can Santa come? Okay, it's called Dear Santa, Have You Had the Measles? Our soloist is Nathaniel Blumberg.